Hello, there, Nasty. This is Nasty, and this is Dave Tregano. Brilliant musicians, even if I say so myself.
Thank you.
Sorry.
I'll say something about your singing.
Excuse everyone. So anyway, Dave, what did you have for breakfast this morning?
I didn't. I'm still waiting to eat, actually. So let's not mention food, shall we?
I'll buy you a bag of crisps.
Thank you.
So, how did you all get together? I met Andy on the plane, wasn't it, with you lot, crazy lot from Hanoi.
Yeah, I was in the front of the plane. I didn't see you like what you were doing.
I just met you afterwards when I started working with Andy McCoy's, the guitarist in the band.
Who's not here?
Yeah,
our sympathies to Andy. Yeah, I didn't meet you until I actually was asked to join a band from Andy, because I've been an old friend of Andy's for ages, because I was in Lourdes and Newchurch.
That's right.
And the Lourdes and Hanoi's careers have been very intertwined. We've done a lot of festivals together in Finland.
We had a swim together, didn't
we? We even got thrown in ponds together, didn't we, Nasty? Yeah. So we've always been old friends, so it's like a natural development for us to play together. We always knew we would.
But you've got some really strange experiences. I mean, there's a video when you're jumping off roofs and things. It's crazy things this guy does, I tell you. It's crazy.
Well, things you have to do, you know what I mean? That was up around the bend, yeah. They just
You jumped off a roof, didn't you?
Yeah, well, someone else was supposed to do it, you know, but this stuntman, he chickened out.
You've got such a great nature.
So this manager of ours, he jokes, you know, you quite want to go, you know. Giving me beers, giving me this and that, you know. You that line going down there, you know. What's that for us? And I see this stuntman coming slowly with a brake. And, you know.
Well, we've got to relive Nasty Superstar on this stunt. Oh, God, that's a mouthful. In Hanoi Rocks video, Up Around the Bend. Up around the bend, and the crazy guy that you saw, like jumping off the thing, is Nasty. We're on a band together, Cherry Bombs, if you've been watching. Dave and Nasty. So I mean, it's so strange. As I said before, I'm interviewing these two guys. We're in a band together. It's a crazy situation.
Weird.
So I mean, first time I met you was after I met Andy after the plane. It's about a year after, wasn't it? When I got a phone call one night saying, "Can I see some?" Or something, because I've been writing songs with Andy for about a year, and so I went down to this recording studio, Greenhouse in London, and the next thing we sort of, this band was formed apart from Dave, who joined about 6 months later. It was really all rushed, wasn't it?
Yeah, because Hanoi was in a splitting point anyway, so we needed, because Mike off earlier, so we so we had to get someone, so we knew you from before.
What did you think of them though when you first met them?
Well, I first met them, it was crazy. I was coming back, I'll never forget.
You were in a totally different sort of thing to rock and roll, weren't you?
Yeah, I mean, like, I was in a band called Toto Coelho, and we came back from Finland, sitting on a plane, and around us were these crazy people. And I sort of like got on this plane, first thing in the morning, about 8:30, I'm drinking this black coffee, thinking, God, I'm starting to feel really good. And Raz had been on my left pouring brandy into my coffee. I couldn't believe it. The next thing, we're all singing on the plane, everyone, and like, God help what everyone
next
else.
Thing,
that's
when they like this.
Next thing, I was like that. I mean, it was like, oh, it's crazy. But I mean, I love it. I'm enjoying it.
It's good.
And then when you joined, how long was that after?
I don't know. I joined just before Christmas, didn't I?
Because I met you. I met you in Finland. And we were
actually, yeah.
Do you
the Cherry Bombs supported the band that I was in.
Oh, excuse me, star himself. But now, I mean, of course he blew him off stage. Oh, excuse me. But now we're going
to
see our video. This is our single that's out at the moment, which you can go and buy. Hint, hint. It's the Cherry Bombs, House of Ecstasy. Welcome back to Friday Live on the Sky. It's a great band, that, don't you think, whoever they
brilliant.
Are?
Brilliant. What a band. What a video.
It's just such a hit. Brilliant. This is us, the Cherry Bombs, in the studio. Oh, God, I remember when we did that video. We just got back from Sweden, hadn't we? About 6 in the morning and went in to do it at 6 at night.
Yeah, that's why we all look a bit overtired on it.
Speak for yourself, Dave.
I think I'm mostly on my all four, isn't it?
Excited, we're going to America next week.
Yeah, for another huge heavy tour.
I know, 10 weeks, 10 week tour in America.
Yeah, let's put on that. We've been on the road for 10 years.
Oh, professionals. I can't wait. I mean, I've been to New York and like LA now. I haven't been to San Francisco. I'm so excited.
In the 10 desert.
Weeks. You're gonna miss us for 10 weeks. Can you survive? Well, unless you fly to America, that is. But anyway, it's been great having you two on the show.
Well, I'll see you later.
It's been great being.
Seriously.
See you later, down the pub.
I'll see you later. And now we've got King Cobra video. Never say die.
Die.